Hello guys, so here is just a super quick overview about how to set up your Roku TV. So this is how it looks like. It's just like a Roku support center, but we'll just quickly go through. So like main steps is that you insert batteries in your remote control. Just do that, then you connect to the power and turn on the TV. Press the power button on your Roku TV remote control. Then you will, when your Roku TV powers on, you will need to choose a language and then you can set it up for home use on your display. Then the next step is important. You just need to connect your network and internet. You need to, if you don't see any networks on your display, you need to scan again to see all networks. Then just type your password and click connect. Download the latest software of Roku OS and then reboot to avoid a lot of bugs and problems in future. And then this step is also important. You need to create a Roku account and activate your Roku TV. So to activate your Roku TV, it should be linked with your Roku account. So what you need to do, instructions will be displayed on your TV, including an activation code. For example, like something like that, like six characters of some letters and numbers. And then you will need to go to roku.com/link on your computer or smartphone and follow the instructions to activate your Roku TV. But here you should be super careful and enter exactly roku.com/link, because if you make a mistake in one character, you can enter to some like fraudulent website and so which might charge you, for example, activation or stuff like that. So Roku does not charge for device activation. It doesn't charge for account creation and stuff like that. As you can see here, there is never a charge to create a Roku account. So you should be super careful with that. And then just connect your devices. Your cable box, game console, Blu-ray, DVD player. So you can just follow instructions here. You can also connect an aerial. And after that, you have it. Everything is ready to set up and you can start watching your favorite shows.